What's going on, guys? Super 90s, yeah, coming back at you again. We're back at Immen-City. I'm just having so much fun with this right now that I just want to keep on playing. but anyways, as you can see here, with the many signs that I have up, and the big long wall that I have, and the amount of scaffolding that I have set up, is I have big ambitions, right? So I've added a couple things since we last, left, police station, hospital, firehouse, junkyard, upscale, middle, and lower class neighborhoods. I mean, you gotta have all of it. I think you saw the city itself, military base, yeah. So right now I got this one, many, many parks, and I also wanted to say many, many parks, and like playgrounds and just nice city squares and yeah, parks and playgrounds. We'll just put playgrounds. That seems oh man, really? Let's do this. And playground. Right, so, and then number 15 is something else. What was it? I forget. Oh, I had it in my head. Hold on, gotta take a drink. Oh, I had it in my head. I can't think of it now. I don't remember. We'll come back to it. All right, but as you can see, I have the silicon press, the logic press, the engineering press, and the calculation press. All I needed was the silicon press. I went that way, and I don't know why I'm Steve right now. I should have my skin on. I think it is because I died. I died because I'm a big dummy, because the attack squids were over there, right? And I killed like three of them. And then it started raining, you know, just like normal. So I was like, and then it seemed like it was nighttime. I was like, why is it nighttime? As you can see, I have nothing up here. But I do have something here. So, I gotta do this part, make it pretty. But I got a cool staircase going down. And then coming in here, this is going to be my inventory room. This is going to be where I keep all my personal stuff. Everything else is going to be everywhere else. Look at all this Iron Man. That is ridiculous. Like, when I mined it out, I got, like, 64 and 59, like, two stacks of just iron ingots from mining this out because of with this pickaxe, because I get fortune with it. So I got a grindstone in here. That is as far as I've gotten. I dug it out, and I haven't made it pretty yet, and I got a grindstone. So what we need right now is to eat some bread and go up here and boing. I still love this staircase. This thing is so cool, man. Like, I know it, you can't really, it's not very useful, you know, but it's decorative, and I like the decorative, and it goes along with the coloration of the housing. But, okay, back to what I was doing. I need to go outside anyway. Whee! And I hate that stupid black square over there. It really is. It's one, it's a biome. It's like a weird ominous forest biome in that little chunk. And if you go over there during a certain time, it fogs up like crazy, and it's weird. But as you can see, what I was saying with my inventory is how bad I want to get it done. I just started throwing everything in these chests. I don't care anymore. I don't care what it is, whether it's ore or any. I'm just throwing it all in there. I'm not sorting nothing until I get stupid applied energistics going. All right, so A-P-P-L-I. Okay, what I need is this right now, right? Okay, so I need a furnace. Energy acceptor. Crap. Oh, yeah, that's right. You gotta do this. Okay. Drop one charged Certus quartz, plus one nether quartz, plus a redstone dust into the puddle next to one another and wait a moment to receive two flux crystals. Charged Certus quartz and one nether quartz. Alright, let's go. I'll fix that later. I'll fix that in my off time. Too busy running around like a fool. Okay. Alright, I'm back. I was having some weird issue why I couldn't get the thing up, so I just had to put this part on so I can turn magnet on and off instead of just leave it on all the time. So, and there we go. Now we have our... we have two flux crystals. Boom! Boom, baby! And there are zombies outside my house, and they have been okay. And go out the door. And we need the vibration chamber. And we need this. And we need quartz glass, which is nether quartz dust. We need to dust some nether quartz. How are we gonna dust it? Let's dust it up. Whee! Dust. Boom.
Boom, baby!
I'm gonna do it twice. That's right. I said it. I'm gonna do it. Put that in there and clickety clickety clackety click, clickety clickety clack, clickety clickety clackety click, clackety clickety click. Okay, I definitely need a torch right there. Definitely, it's a little dark. It's a little dark. Definitely a little dark. Don't like it. Pineapples. All right, I'm sorry. I'll stop. Okay, I got five. That's what I needed, right? I think I needed five. All right, let's go find out. Boop, boop. See, this is what I need my ME system for. Then I could just click, clack with the question mark button and have everything. Nope. What am I looking at? I forget what. Oh yeah. this and these. And that gives me four. Yeah, I do need five. Okay. And I have my glass right here. Nope, I have my glass right here. Where's my glass? Right there. Give me that. Come over here. And there. Right? And then this went there, and there. Tic-tac-toe. And I get four. Yay! Alright, this. I need iron. I don't have any iron on me because I'm a big dummy. And why do I have all this stuff? Oh yeah, because of those people. And there, get in there. Don't need you or you. Wait, I need you. Don't need you or you right now. Or you. Okay, we're good on inventory. I just want to keep it all clear right now because I just I want to get this inventory all worked out. And I still didn't grab any iron because I'm a big dummy. Iron. There. Wow. Give me it. Alright, how'd it go? I forgot how it went. Okay, four. Alright. Right there and there. And there and there. And four of the glass. Inside one of you. And gives me you. Yay. And now I need a furnace. Furnace. Give me a furnace. Alright, we need this. Furnace. Give me that, and that, and that, and that. And I need iron around it, right? Boom! Vibration chamber. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, so with the vibration chamber, I need coal, don't I? Vibration, that's what I'm assuming. Coal. I've used it before. It's been a long time since I used it because I had that easy storage, which is like the ME system, but it was an early game thing. And I mean, I'm sorry, but inventory is an early game thing. It should not be this complicated to get your inventory sorted and be able to get what you want without any problem. That's why I like the easy storage. But vibration chamber. Let's put it right. Sure. Alright, what did it... What the heck? What is that? I don't... Whoa! Let's go get rid of that. You saw me build that, so I... Were those in my inventory? I can't... maybe it was whenever I was screwing with the options. I don't know. Let's delete, destroy. We need 64 of them anyway. I mean, actually, I don't know. I don't know how 64 of them would do. Like, all strung up. We might test that out. We'll make 64 of them, because I am definitely going to be able to get enough material for everything numerous times over. Alright, coal. Coal. Boom. Look. And we got 7 AE per tick. 10 AE per tick. Wow, that thing gives off nothing, man. Alright, and then we need... What is the next thing in the line that we need to do? I forget. Okay, after vibration chamber, we need the inscriber, right? Yeah, the inscriber. This thing right here. So we need 2 sticky pistons, iron, and some fluix crystals. I should have made that before. Sticky pistons. I need slimes and pistons. And you know, I'm not big with pistons. I'm not a huge redstone user. I mean, but in this mod, in this mod pack, I'm definitely, because look, the reason I'm not big with redstone is because, but I got this. It's because you can't really play with redstone. You gotta work with redstone. But I got, where is it? I know I have it on here. Redstone paste. Yeah, see? I got redstone paste. So you take that and you on the wall, right? And you can just make it look good instead of, you know, like a crazy pyramid type scheme looking thing. I don't know. But what did I need? I needed see, you made me get off course. Add APP. Yeah, lie, that's the best way it comes up. Oh, I need one of those too, a charger. Nope. Where'd it go? I lost it. There it is. Sticky piston. Rubber. I can use rubber. Really? Thank you that I can use rubber and any piston. How do I make those early? Cobblestone, wood, iron, redstone. Okay. A whole bunch. I got iron on me. Got cobblestone. I need wood, guys. Let's take... Why is that in there? It's not supposed to go in there. You go in there. Oh, yeah. Definitely take some oak wood. Messing around. Got so much oak wood. It's ridiculous. Okay, and it goes like that, so let's just do that. And then, the red... stone went here, and then here, and then these went like this. Half those up. Yeah! Look at that! Look how smart I am. I'm not really, I'm just... I have a weird memory. It's very odd, like, I can remember some things that are absolutely tedious, but most things I can probably forget. So, I needed an inscriber, which was this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and I used all my redstone. I need more redstone. Redstone is definitely not going to be a problem later on. And wasn't that it? Oh, not redstone, you. I'm a dummy. See? I didn't need redstone. Not the right one. I was 2 away from the right one. Did I put... Yeah, okay. Well, let's put you back, too. I don't need you. Or you. Oh, wait. I do need, with the inscriber, I need cable, don't I? Yeah. So let's not be stupid and run away and have to come all the way back. So I need the purple one. Where's the purple one? This one. Oh man. Crap. Alright, I need more nether quartz dust, so I do need that. And I do need... And I do need, what else did we need? Oh yeah, I need to make more of those. Oh crap. Alright, so let's go put this down real quick. There's one more thing I wanted to do was I wanted to do this relaxation center so I can get rid of some inventory by doing that. So let's go snap this down real quick, right? And I need a cable to connect it though. It won't connect like just doing that. Yes. So let's go up here. I want to get some marble because I like the marble coloration with this place. Let's sleep real quick. Sleep and take a drink. All right. Now. Eat some foodsums. Whoa. Hey! Get out of here with your shovel. I added not enough bones on here. I added another mod and not enough bones because, dude, I was dying on bone meal. Like, look, this is all I have. 31 bones out of all this stuff that I've killed and built. And, like, don't you think that I've killed a lot of things building this? A lot. And I only have, I mean, I have used a lot, but still. So I added not enough bones. So look, I get bones from the zombies too. So that's awesome. What did I want to do? The marble. Let's get the marble. Okay, marble. And I need the chisel. Did I put it in this one or did I put it in the other one? I think I put it in the other one. Yes. Okay. Chisel and the marble and you. And I don't need rotten flesh. Take it back. Take it back! Okay. Chisel. Okay, so I did like... Which one was it? It was, this one? And I believe... No, I can't slab it. I can slab the regular marble, which is what I want to do. I'm running back and forth like a crazy person. So let's take some more marble out, right? Because I can chisel that back to normal. Because I only need a little bit. Oh, no. You. And I need you. Right? You're the slabify thing? Yes, slabify. I want to slabify! I don't know if it's... Wow, the door! I need to put some kind of entryway there. A natural entryway. Alright, slabify. Let's try you out real quick. And can I slabify? Nope. Dang it, man. Can't slabify. That sucks. Can I just do it regular? Like, can I... Wow. Oh, I can. Okay. So, I just want to get 6 right now and see how it looks. Alright. Put you up. Put you down. And... Bang, bang. Bang. Oh, dang it. Dang it. I don't know. Oh, we'll see what I do there. Okay, I wanted to do that layer. And then have it like that, and that, and that. And then put you there, you there. You there, there, and there. And then you. No. Dang it. Really? Okay, I need you back, and you back, and I'll kill you. Okay. Right? No, that's not what I want. I want to up one more. Okay, yeah, up one more. Like that. Oh, wait, no. I should should probably do more slabs, right? Put that like that. Can I chisel slabs? Is that a thing? Let's see. Is that a thing? Oh, yeah! Heck yeah, it is! Why wouldn't it be, son? I like that one. To go with it, yeah. Okay. Let's see how you look. Yeah. Okay. Or I could with... No. I am gonna go with the other one. I mean, you, and you, and you, and you, and you. And slabify, or I mean, chisel, do the gold. Gold. Because the stairs are the gold. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Now, I don't know if I can put anything there or not. We'll see. And then I'll have a nice little relaxation area right here. Yeah. So yeah, see, that's what I want to do. And then around here, whenever you come around, you know, you see it. Do I want to... I think I want to take those out. Maybe I do want to do that. Let's see. Bang, 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 bang. Why you do that? Give me. Stupid. Slab. See? And maybe like that? I don't know, man. It's maybe, just wall it in. All that. And I'm just like, alright, let's just wall it in. Let's see. I wanted to... If I'm gonna wall it in, let's do like this. That. Like that. Grab the gold. Maybe like two there and come back to it and get the dent, slam the dent right there like that, maybe do this there and there and grab it again, right, because I like this one. These four, like that, and then get the white one, or the gold one, whatever color it is, whatever color you want it to be. It's like green. I don't know, sometimes less is more, guys. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. Is that very relaxing, to have a creeper face, though? No, it's not. It definitely is not. Relaxing to have a creeper face. The spiral is, though. We'll spiral and gold it up. How's that sound? Spiral into the gold. Yeah. And maybe like this. See, I did. Nope. I need to chisel because I want to do gold the whole way up. Gold, gold, gold. And then... Same... No. We'll do the spiral here. Spiral. Where'd it go? Bang, bang, bang. Yeah, I guess. I'm sure there's maybe another color other than the gold, you know? Oh well. I'm down with that. That looks good to me. Okay. So, on that note, this was just like a simple building of yelling and saying, I want... Am I missing glass there? No. I got glass there, okay. Yelling and saying I'm missing inventory, and then building a stupid wall and yelling at it a couple times and writing on some signs, but, I think we I'm gonna be grinding and getting my inventory all worked out off camera, but when we come back, we are going to be doing, if not a couple of these, at least one. We're gonna be getting something going. Actually, you know what? We didn't build it, so I can't really claim that one. Can't really build, because we haven't really built anything. We just put a wall in. Alright. But anyways, guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, please make that like button feel woozy. And as always, I love you. Have a great day. Super 90s out, baby.